Hello my viewers, this is Foamcode for Tomorrow, and today we will build a mp3 player just like this. Okay, let's run the code and see what we will build today. Oh, hope this it will take some time actually, sorry for that. And I filled it and why nice, just run the code and play it click the play buttons. As soon as played, when I pause the click the pause and it will be paused, and when I stop it will be stopped, and I start from the new. That's all from now, and we now it's time to build it. Okay, empty activity and mp3 player okay, finish. We won't close this because we'll see this again and again and build the project. Okay, go to XML file and just remove this because we'll work on linear layout. That's it, linear layout. Linear layout, and we won't need any text view, so we remove it. We just use first image. Okay, for that it will need image view match parent, and we just use in here 0 dp. I will explain later why I use this. Okay, scale type fit xy and fit xy source. I have downloaded a image in here actually. You can download a image and set it in a resource on travel. Yes, travel front, and I just SRC source Android. Front, that's it. That's all, and we will just set it now linear layout, white match parent, height 0 dp. Sorry, it will actually match parent, and we just use in here layout white, and we just set use 5 means it will grab 5 parts. The whole screen is actually 6 and we just use 5. Okay, it shows a wrong. Okay, set the orientation vertical, it will be removed. Okay, let's linear layout and set the image view in the linear layout. Okay, we just what now some buttons. Okay, image button, sorry, wrap content, and it will need wrap content. And okay, now the image buttons ID, we will just 3 buttons, play, stop and pause. Okay, now the buttons image, we'll use Android buttons. For that just set Android IC media play, select this. Okay, in here we just see a buttons, just copy and paste it. 1, 2, we have, we'll use 3 buttons, that's why we got 3. Okay, play, pause, stop, and we have no buttons for the Stop actually. So we have must create it. Why? How we can create it? Go to drawable and new back to search and click this icon and say, in here search stop and we'll use this. One, two, three, four, five, six. Choose. Okay. And in here, just use stop. Search stop and we just see the stop button in here. Okay, we want them in this side, so that what will we do, just set a linear layout, white transparent, height 0 dp, and just use layout at 1. Okay, that's all, and just paste it in here. Okay, wrong, what's it, what's that, oh sorry, we didn't close it. So that's all for activity main XML. Go to the Java file and set the image button for image button, play, pause and stop. That's it. And we'll just use media player because we'll need it in later. Okay, find the button, play is equal to find view by id r dot id dot play, play button, did you heard it, id play pause and stop, play pause find view by id r dot id dot pause, play plus and stop, find view by id r dot id dot stop. Okay, now just create a media player. How will we do it? We create initialize it, just use media player is equal to media player dot create, and in here we will pass the context and a song or a resource, actually a song. I have downloaded a song in downloads and in the music. Okay, make sure that your letters are in lowercase. Copy. Okay, where will it, we paste, just go to research and new directory. Okay, just write raw as it is, I write, okay, as it I write, okay, raw, and paste the song in raw breadboard. I mentioned again that make sure that your letters are in lowercase. Okay, dot raw dot bad boy, that's it. Okay, now we will set on click listener implements on click on click listener alter plus enter implement methods. Okay set we will set the on click listener in here, set on click listener this, play pause set on click listener this, and stop set on click listener this. Okay, we'll find the buttons by ID, get if v dot get ID. When you click the button, it will pass ID, then r dot ID dot play. Okay, and if media player is not now, that means it contains any song, then it will go in this method. Okay, media player dot start, start, and it will show a toast. So toast next test this get application, this the context and the strings will which will show song play and toast length length short, finally show use show. Okay, copy and paste it 2 times for 3 buttons. If play pause, it's not packed, pause song paused, and finally stopped, sorry stopped when you click stop. Yeah, that's it. When you stop the song, it will start from the beginning actually. So we just copy it in here and we just paste it in here, because we'll start from the video from beginning. That's all, and just see what will show. Okay, that's not. Okay, it's here, but we want to set them in the center. Okay, just use gravity and center, and the button is so small. Okay, that's not a fact actually. And we want to set things. We don't want the action bar, that's why we just set in here no action bar. And what did I did in here, I set a color in here. We'll just okay, don't need that actually. Okay, the song is playing in the background. And of course, the song. Let's find a problem. Oh, sorry. Stop. Pause. Sorry, pause. Like some played, it played, stop, paused, paused, stopped, stopped. That's all. From now, if you want to play the song from the memory card or your storage, then you can. You must edit a lot of features in here. We will work on this in later. That's all from today. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe. Okay, one important thing I mentioned to forget, that when you play the player, don't forget to stop it. If you don't stop it, it will be played when your emulator will on. Okay, that's it. Thank you all.